Good day. In this video, I'll show you how to use artcam to make a relief of this part. It's from a furniture here. We'll make this part out. You can see here's the angled plane here, and we got the design as shown here. And here shows the size. Thickness is 30 millimeter, and the maximum depth of the pocket is 22 millimeter. Here, so besides this, we have a round corner on it. So we measure the, and there shows the radius is 5 millimeter. Okay, so in artcam, we create a new model. And I make the size and the origin from here. Okay. I import the vector. I resize it. The width I want is 1 millimeter. 1 meter. So here, change it. Okay, I right click and ungroup vectors. Here, here, and here. You can see the outline is broken. So I select this one, it's good, and hold shift key. I select this one, I press Ctrl X to cut them, and then on the default layer, I press Ctrl V to paste. Okay, I give a color to the one so you can see here. Okay, now I turn off the default layer and I drag a rectangle to select all the blue vectors, and then I go to vector and the drawn vector with coincident point. Okay, here we can see the, now we have 6 vectors, and after drawn we will have only 1, so we just press drawn, close. Okay, now we can see it's a closed single vector. Okay, so now we can use it. We also Control X, and on the default layer we press Control V, and it also be visible now. So we just remove this vector layer. Okay, so first we click on the outline, double click on it. I choose this shape, 45 degree, limit to height 5 millimeter, and here I will use it to 25. Okay, add. Okay, we got the base relief created, and here is, we can see the round corner of it. Okay, we close this, create another layer of relief, we name it as pockets. In the 2D view, I'll drag a line here. Okay, now I use the create angled plane. Start from here to here. From 0 to minus 22, I create. Sorry, Control Z. I need to select this. I create. Okay, now we got this pocket. Select this. Start from here to here. 0 to minus 22. Create. Okay, now we got the other pocket. Okay, the relief is created. Now we do the two pass. 3D two pass machine relief. Selected vector. We select this, and we'll use a bore nose 6mm. And I think the it's okay for this. We make it 31. Okay. Now, okay, still, and then we create another one, 2D profiling, and also the outline vector selected. Finish steps 31, and we'll choose 6mm, and the step down we'll make it to 15. Okay. Now. And then we can simulate it. Okay. And then we can save the two paths and work it out. Okay, thank you for watching.